Hello, this is your grandmother speaking, and I got some message. Y'all think you need the video games, and you're so bored, and you need the things to do during this pandemic. Yeah, you don't need none of that. When I was a child, we had a pandemic, and we stayed inside, and we played Hide the Spatula. Oh, it was so much fun. Mama Pete, that's what we call Mama Pete. She would hide the spatula. Sometimes she'd put it in the refrigerator, which but then was the icebox. Oh, she'd do so many things. You don't need any of those newfangled fancy technologies. You just need a spatula or a cardboard box, and you put things in the box, and you reach your hand in there, and you think, ew, that's gross, and it's Winnie Noodles.